standing in for Ivan from Small Bros Games, and I want to give you the first look at gameplay from my upcoming game called BIOTA Swarm. Every mission starts from the campaign map that is your main hub. The levels will be randomized at the beginning of each campaign. This will guarantee an always different experience at each run. The player will have to make their way through different maps to reach the final boss fight. In BIOTA Swarm, each mission will take place in a fixed screen filled with pixel art obstacles, items, and of course, enemies. The main goal is to survive and defeat enemy hordes called swarms. The swarms will gradually grow in numbers and become more dangerous both within the same level, but also during the campaign. During the game, you'll be able to unlock different characters with their own skills, and then expand your arsenal as you play. Shooting in BIOTA Swarm is automated, as we try to recreate the fast-paced bullet hell dynamic of games like Vampire Survivors, but in a side view and in a closed environment. Also, each weapon can be upgraded and stacked together with the others. To get new weapons, upgrades, and skills, you'll need to gather reward tokens by rescuing survivors hidden on the levels. Randomized campaigns, vast range of weapons, powerful skills to unlock, and huge swarms of enemies should make BIOTA Swarm fun and challenging to play. Thanks for watching, and be sure to wishlist BIOTA Swarm on Steam.